So, hey, what's going on, everyone? Kid here, and today we got a special gift. So, Gilknir Chapter 56 dropped while I was working on the next video, so I figured, hey, let's talk about it. At the start of this chapter, we really got to see how much an Elkling into the alien is. We see him in the first key shots, grieving his heart out, and kind of not knowing what to do, really lost. But as we see him noting, he really doesn't want to see anyone. Fast forward a bit, we get to see what's this, the lost couple. I think we finally got to see what all the naysayers have been wanting from the anime. This really different demeanor to Shiichi and what's this, Elena? Which really isn't a surprise to anyone. If you've been keeping up with manga, you know that this is a flashback via Yoshioka and Shiichi fusion. They're currently digging through Shiichi's memories to figure out what's going on. This conversation drags on a bit, so I'll only hit on the key points. Of course, if you want to know everything that was said, you can always go read the manga. The alien really wanted to drive home how much power is needed to bring back a human from the dead. Even with 100 coins, which is 100 alien lives, it's still not a perfect science, and Kaido kind of failed with what he wanted to do. Now, you can't tell him that, but the alien kind of drives it home that the Hinoka that he brought back is really only an empty shell and a monster. She's made up of the mishmash of different people, and that even though that can bring back a body, the soul is still missing. Elena, being the smartest person in the story, possibly, asks the golden question. Mr. Alien, can you stop Kaido? He's way too powerful. But of course, the alien tells him, no, I can't do that. Kaido is your guy's problem. And I can only help if there's a coin involved. At this point, I don't think it's worth getting my input. You guys already know how I feel about the alien and his unwillingness to be of any use to anyone unless there's a coin involved. Our alien friend kindly gives us a light at the end of this horribly dark tunnel, saying that he thinks Kaido is the secret to stopping Hinoka because Kaido's power is what's really fueling the monster Hinoka, but I don't really believe that to be true. While killing Kaido might put a plug on all the other creations, abominations he's made, Hinoka seems like she's gonna be a different problem altogether. Next, let's get to the big man himself, Shiichi, who really seems very different from the Shiichi we know and love. This chapter really hypes him up, and I mean, even Elena is overjoyed to see the resolve and confidence coming from Shiichi. Speaking of Elena, can we just talk about how she does not trust Shiichi to take the coin and make a wish that will make it so both of them can fight together, and telling the alien that he's kind of bullheaded and always willing to do something on his own, because that's Shiichi, which is very different from the Shiichi we know in the anime. Still, that makes me wonder, what happened to this dynamic? When did it change? Or what's coming up next to make it change? It really seems like Shiichi's a man on a mission, hell-bent on stopping Kaido. So, what changed it? What made Elena erase his memories? I guess we'll get to see what happens in the next couple of chapters. Also, can we talk about how lovey-dovey these two are? I mean, Yoshioka doesn't seem comfortable with it, and Shiichi just looks taken aback by how close these two seem. It's adorable, and I can't wait to see how Claire feels about this. All in all, Chapter 57 and the chapters going forward seems like they're going to be really interesting. It seems like they have a lot of goodies waiting for us on ahead, but who knows when we'll get those. If you like this video, leave a like If you didn't, leave a dislike, get subscribed for more content as always every Monday. And yeah, check the description for, if this is your first time here, check the description. I have a playlist for first timers and a Gilknir playlist down there for if you want to watch more Gilknir videos. Peace, guys.